So f5 is equal to 12. F5 can be written as f4 plus 1. So n is equal to 4 here. 4 plus f4 upon 2. So 12 minus 4, 8. F4 becomes 16. 12 minus 4 into 2, 16. So now f4 is equal to 16 is equal to f3. And now n becomes 3. 3 plus f3 upon 2. So 16 minus 3, 13 into 2, 26. F3 becomes 26. F3 is equal to 26. F3, F2 plus 1 is F3, so now n becomes 2. 26 is equal to 2 plus F2 upon 2. 26 minus 2, 24 into 2, 48. So F2 is equal to 48 is equal to, now F2 is n plus 1, so that means n is equal to 1. This is equal to 1 plus F1 upon 2. So 48 minus 1, 47 into 2, 94. That means F1 is equal to 94. That's the correct answer.